education reforms have always been a regional or institutional matter rather than a European or an international system. And Ukraine is the example of this. A degree system of education is implemented in Ukraine now. A former Soviet system of education was only one level, and it was the base, and it was based on a complete secondary education with the branch of the professional education as well. The processes of the globalization and the Ukraine's endeavors to integrate into the general education era have made the Ukraine to reconsider the general structure of the higher educational process. At any rate, it would help to bring the Ukrainian system of education nearer to the educational standards of the European higher educational establishment. That's why this idea of the multi-level structure of education was considered in Ukraine as well. The structural forming principles of this system of education are the following. The training in different fields of studies and specialties of all education and educational qualification levels is implemented according to the curricula, which include the mastering of habits and skills which are so necessary for the future professional activity. The higher education of Ukraine has such education and qualification levels of a higher education. The first one is the senior specialist degree. This is the educational qualification level of higher education for those persons who have obtained the complete higher education on the basis of the complete general secondary education. The next one is the bachelor degree. This is the education qualification level of higher education for those persons who have obtained a basic higher education on the basis of a complete general secondary education. The next one is the special degree, which is the educational qualification level of higher education for those persons who have obtained a complete higher education on the basis of the educational qualification level of a bachelor degree. And at last, the master degree is the educational qualification level of higher education in which persons who have obtained a complete higher education on the basis of the bachelor degree start. The master's degree training can carry on the base of the educational qualification level of the specialty degree level as well. Four levels of accreditation are adopted in Ukraine. For example, higher educational establishment of the third or fourth levels of the accreditation, such as universities, academies, and institutes, train bachelors, specialists, and masters. The basic higher education is of bachelor degree. Basic education level is bachelor degree. Bachelors are being trained in certain fields of studies, trends. Those trends include different numbers of specialties. After their graduation, bachelors can continue their studies at specialist or master level in a certain specialty or begin field of studies. The master degree training can be fulfilled at once after the obtaining of the educational qualification level of the bachelor degree during a year. The master degree training can carry after the obtaining of the educational qualification level of the specialist degree as well. In this scheme, 4+1+1. Such system of education in Ukraine brings us nearer to the European standards which are forming now in the majority of the European countries. And at last, I'd like to report about the Ternopil National Technical University experience in implementing of the multi-level system. Our university is a higher educational establishment which is situated in the city of Ternopil, you know, Western Ukraine. And the university consists of 90 faculties, 34 departments and chairs, university centers, 3 colleges, 2 centers. The total enrollment is more than 11,000. postgraduate students and pupils. More than 400 professors and lecturers fulfill their studies at the university. Also, the postgraduate and doctorate programs are functional. Our university has a rich experience in implementation of multi-level structure. With this purpose, regular work on educational concept improving, search of new principles in educational process, development and advancing of new educational technologies are conducted at the university. The total term in bachelor training is equal to 4 years of studies for the university graduates and 5 or 6 years for the university students after college training. The model of specialist master degree training in the university is of level type and consists of such blocks as fundamental education, special training, humanities, computer technologies, foreign languages, management, marketing training, and others. And total study is nearly equal to 360 ECTS credits. That is short information about our experience in multi-level education. So thank you for your attention.
This afternoon, if you have any question to ask him, I think he is also present to provide answers some areas you don't understand based on the European standard system. So no question? So it means that every one of us, we have really understand the procedure, everything about the European standard, and then the European National Technical University adopting the same system which is being used in the whole European. So based on that now, I think I want to use this opportunity to welcome the Dean of the University to come and say one or two things to every one of us before we now process on the prize giving ceremony for some students that performed for the exceptional English session, and then every other thing we'll see to perform, of course. Okay, put your hands together as we do.
Доброго дня вам усім. Багато з вас розмовляє англійською. Частина з вас розмовляє французькою, а тому ми, навчаючись в українському закладі, будемо розмовляти українською. Але собі на допомогу я попрошу проректора нашого університету, який і вручить грамоти вам за ті досягнення, які ви досягли за час навчання в цьому навчальному році. В зв'язку із завершенням навчального року багато з вас приймали активну участь в громадському житті університету, організовували не тільки цей форум як фінальний на цей рік, але було багато форумів під час навчального року, спілкувалися один з одним, допомагали вчитися один одному, брали активну участь в олімпіадах, про які вже згадували тут, і не тільки брали участь, але і перемагали. І з рішенням ректора нашого університету, професора Ясмія,
ряд студентів факультету нагороджені грамотами. На сьогоднішній зустрічі ми вручимо грамоти тільки студентам другого і третього курсу. Студенти першого курсу та підготовчого відділення отримують такі грамоти, можливо, в наступні роки, коли покажуть себе активними учасниками нашого університетського життя і нашої університетської родини. А наші випускники, студенти поки що четвертого курсу, отримують ці грамоти 7 червня разом із дипломом. Тому я запрошую усіх вас прийти 7 червня і привітати наших випускників із закінченням навчального року, успішним захистом проєктів та доброю і успішною здачею державних екзаменів. Вчора відбувся державний екзамен, випускний екзамен на спеціальності менеджмент. Зараз, через 5 хвилин після вручення нагород, почнеться захист проєктів комп'ютерних наук. І так, за активну участь у громадському житті університету нагороджується грамотою студент третього курсу Бабікбосе Арджибулан. Такою ж грамотою за активну участь в громадському житті університету, ще одним доказом такого є на сьогоднішній форум, нагороджується УД Тучубу. Такою ж грамотою нагороджується Еафор Ефоса. Так, Дібі Тамубега. За досягнення в галузі спорту нагороджується, але це не для протоколу, чемпіон Ліверпуля і чемпіон серед студентів таджиків України Шамсудінов Фазлін Футхудінов. Наші студенти не тільки добре відпочивають і займаються спортом, але й виконують майже основну функцію. Беруть активну участь в науково-дослідній роботі. Бонгоно Ляко Патрік, який виступав не тільки на олімпіадах, але й робив презентації на секції фізики нашого університету. Урбана Єбухівська. І такою ж грамотою за активну участь в науковій роботі нагороджується Курбанов Бекрут. Ну, він зараз відсутній, тому ці грамоти будуть вручені пізніше. Я хочу вам подякувати за те, що ті тут присутні люди нормально вчаться, нормально працюють. І сподіваємося, що вони успішно здадуть сесію, і ми зустрінемось з вами в наступному навчальному році. Ідучи сюди, я хотів ще зачитати вам наказ про відрахування, але я думаю, ви ознайомитесь з ним на дошці оголошень деканату. Це перший транс – 12 чоловік. Наступний транс – у нас 16 чоловік, але наказ буде трошки пізніше. І всіх запрошую 7 червня на нашу випускну церемонію студентів 4-го року. Дуже дякую.
Я також, шановні студенти, дякую за запрошення. Вітаю вас з закінченням навчального року. Надіюсь, що всі ми зустрінемося з вами в вересні місяці, коли ви будете продовжувати навчання в нашому університеті. В більш широкому крузі ви запрошуєте, де буде і студентів-українців до участі в таких, роботи таких конференцій. І хочу побажати успішного закінчення навчального року і до зустрічі. Хай вам щастить. Ми маємо йти на захід до
Okay, before we round it off for today, please, I want to use this opportunity to appreciate our honorable teachers, lecturers, vice rectors, and even the speaker of today. Really, on behalf of the foreign students, we really appreciate you all. And then not only that, your effort to ensure that the safety of the foreign students, irrespective of all the things that are happening in Yerenibo, never had any casualty among our students. So that is why I want to use this opportunity to appreciate them all. But before we do that, I want to use this opportunity to call up the matrons of the International Student Forum, Professor Victoria, that is the Mama Africa, and then Professor Merenenko, please, I want them to come out. Please put your hands together for them. So we want to appreciate the Vice Rector and then the Dean of the University for their meritorious services towards the welfare of the foreign student. And the award we are going to give them, besides that, I believe the matrons they was to have. So the first award we have is for the Vice Rector, in recognition of his good administrative and protective order towards the welfare of the foreign students. The International Student Forum of Chernobyl National Technical University, Chernobyl, Ukraine, presents this award to Stepan Jakub, the Vice Rector. Guys, because of the name, you know, the Ukrainian's name is very, very difficult to forgive me. I can't pronounce it correctly. And then, on behalf of the International Student Forum, we still want to recognize and then to present this award to our Dean, the Dean of the Foreign Students, in recognition of your support and meritorious services towards the International Student Forum, the European National Technical University. But I want to present this award to our honorable team. Okay, so before we present to our matrons, I want to use this opportunity to recognize the presence of the Nigerian student president, Jibola, to come and help us to present this award to our honorable matrons. Put your hands together for me.
Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you so much. And then we have the last award, though the sponsor of this program is not present. Based on his sponsorship, everything you have seen today, there's an organization also that sponsors. So we also have an excellent sponsorship award for them. So, and I believe he also will receive his own award. And then to every one of us that is here, we really appreciate you all for making your time to be here. We appreciate our teachers, our professors. I believe that we have a little thing in store for you. But before we round it up for today, I think we are going to have a group picture. The professors, please, don't be in a haste to go. We have little packages for you. And then likewise, the students, don't be in a haste to go. There are some little light refreshment for you people. So thank you once again for everyone of us that made it available today. Thank you so much, and God bless you.
Bless you too.